Hello and good day, everyone. For the module number 4, I'm going to discuss with you about one of the component of mechanical engineering installation, which is firefighting system. Firefighting system is a compulsory equipment or compulsory devices need to be installed by mechanical engineer in building and in order to follow the requirement of the authority in Malaysia. What is the firefighting system? Firefighting system, normally engineers, we communicate with the design team, with the architect, QS, and also electrical engineer, using a schematic and also using layout drawing. Okay, this is the schematic drawing. For example, this is for the hose rail system. Hose rail system, which is combination of the water tank, which is this is one of the equipment need to be installed. Pump system, which is in the pump group, pump system. We have the jockey pump, diesel pump, and also the standby pump, the pump system. We have a different type of the pump system. And also we have the hose rail system itself for the each level or the each zone of that particular building. For example, high rise, you need to install for the each level. Normally we put inside what we call mechanical engineering installation, or what we call the riser room of that particular equipment. For example, hose rail system, etc. And one more component of the firefighting system is what we call fire alarm system. Fire alarm system is not the firefighting system, just to alert the user of the building to go out from the building when we detect or we notice of fire in building. This is just to alert a public or to alert a user of that building, and we need to move out from the building immediately. This is a four main component of the firefighting system. But in general or theoretically, we have three main components. First is hose rail system, as you can see in the previous drawing. And second is the sprinkler system. Sprinkler system is a little bit different compared to the hose rail system. And finally, which is more reactive approach, which is for the portable fire extinguisher. You need to install at the specific location of your building, which is a portable FE fire extinguisher. There are three main type of the firefighting installation in building. Okay, this is the example, the portable FE fire extinguisher. Fire alarm system for the alarm, to alarming the what we call the surrounding area. If you break the glass and a bell ringing, fire bell ringing, you need to immediately move out from your building. Okay, and then hose rail system. This is installed based on the requirement of the authority. Okay, the main component. We have about nine main components of the firefighting system in building. First is the premises or general notes to the contractor. Normally we give the general note for the requirement of the Jabatan Bomba or Fire Brigade Department, Fire Services Department. This is the requirement or general notes to the contractor. Second, hose rail system, and fire alarm panel. We need to put or we need to install in this building brasswork is for the piping system. We need to use the brasswork, especially for the valve, because of the high pressure of the water. We need to have what we call heavy duty valve, which is produced by the using a brasswork. Okay, this is item number 4. And portable FE equipment and ancillaries, for example, the concrete plinths, pipe support, which is hanger of we need to hang the pipe, which is the vertical and horizontal pipe, to the what we call floor or to the beam of that particular floor. We need to hang the horizontal pipe, and etc. Testing accommodation in the sun rays, and finally is builders work in connection. Okay, builders work in connection also important, because a lot of the building work occurred throughout this process. There are nine main items, and for sure in Malaysia you need to follow or you need to fulfill the requirement of these three regulation in Malaysia. First, for the British Standard Institution 750 for fire hydrant, and for BSI 5839 for fire alarm system, And finally, the most important part is the requirement of the Chief Inspectorate of the Fire Services Malaysia. This is the regulation in Malaysia, which is you need to fulfill. And for the method of management, for the standard method of management, we are using the again the section Q, which is plumbing and mechanical engineering installation of the SMM, because it involves first the plumbing and also the equipment, water tank and also the pump system. We are using the section Q of the plumbing and mechanical engineering installation. Okay, this is an example of the pipe support, which is the horizontal pipe of the sprinkler system. Normally, the color code for the pipe used for the firefighting system, we using the red color code. Okay, this is for specifically for the firefighting system. And this is the pump system, which is electric and diesel pump, which is the pump is we measure under the Q90, measure in number as equipment to the firefighting system. And second equipment is the water storage tank, also in the equipment Q90, and you need to measure in number, including all the related accessories, for example the measurement scale and the steps. Okay, you need to add on this particular accessories inside your water tank description. And anti-vibration, similar to the previous module, which is anti-vibration is important, which is to protect the equipment from the vibrate, and also to protect the our structure from broken because of the vibration of the equipment. This is important of the anti-vibration, also need to be measured because already stated clearly in the section Q. And this is the taking off list for the firefighting installation. First, you need to have the system where the hose reel system and including the equipment. Second, you need to have the pipe works, which is similar to the previous module, which is we need to measure the piping system, which is incoming pipe, distribution pipe, rising pipe. And then you need to add one more item, which is painting to the pipe, which is we need to paint the red color paint. And number three, which is very important, you need to install all the pipe accessories with the brasswork. For example, strainer valve, stop valve, gate valve, check valve, gate valve, check valve, you need to install using the brasswork. Fire alarm system, portable FE in number, and then again, number six is for builders work in connection, and also for the testing and commissioning. This is the taking off list for the firefighting system. For more further information, you can refer to the module number 4 or visit our website openlearning.com/courses/SBEQ3213X. And thank you so much.